Fast food is easy, but I'm on a mission to find the best locally owned eateries in Dubuque. I'm Matt Williams, and this is Matty Eats. Oh, it's actually over here. So how's it going, sir?
How you doing, man? I'm Wes.
I'm Matt. It's nice to meet you, sir.
Nice to meet you, Matt.
So what can you tell me about yourself, sir?
Okay, so born and raised in Chicago, moved out here to Dubuque 12 years ago. Been out here ever since, man.
How long has the business been around? How long have you been running this?
So 2 years now, a little bit over 2 years. So far, so good. But man, when you're in a small community like this, it's important to be involved because you never know where your support gonna come from. Across the street, we got old school. He come over every day, play basketball with my son on a makeshift rim. You know, it's a lot of love in this small town. The people that stay around here, they come over every day just to say hi, whether it's to buy something or just to say hi, so.
So you said you run this with your wife and two kids?
Yeah.
Can you tell me a little bit more about that and like how that dynamic?
We get to mingle all our different personalities. And then to be able to teach my son about running the business, and it's good to work with my son because I get to see his growth and development firsthand. You know what I'm saying? So I wouldn't want to do this with anybody else but them, you know?
That's awesome. It must be cool for you guys to be able to bring that kind of culture from Chicago in food.
It is. A lot of people, actually it's funny because we've been getting customers that'll come back from the city and be like, man, I've been waiting to come back to get one of these. Right. So that is like a good pat on the back to know, like, you know, people really like what we're putting down. And they bring it in and they welcome it as well. So it's good to know that people actually like what we bring to the table.
Well, I don't mean to shock you, but I've never personally had a Chicago-style hot dog.
Well, you at the right place.
So do you think we could get one, try one here?
Yeah, I got you. Okay, so this is how you make a Chicago dog. You gotta have the yellow mustard. That's step one. Diced onions. Now this is the relish I'm talking about. If the relish don't look like this, it ain't a Chicago dog. And these are sport peppers. And like many jalapenos, they got a kick to them, so be careful.
I'll stay clear of those.
Kosher dill pickle. Tomato wedges. Celery salt. Time to eat.
I got a question about the Chicago dog. So I got a friend who's from Chicago, and I tell him I like ketchup on my hot dog.
Now you know that's blasphemy now.
All right, explain to me the thing with that.
Cause man, you can't put ketchup on the Chicago dog. That's just it. We in Dubuque, so I give you a G pass because we in Dubuque. We not in Chicago, so.
This is my first Chicago dog ever. All right, so you're witnessing history right now.
I'm right here.
No, and there's no ketchup on it either.
No ketchup at all. Come on now.
All right, let's go for it.
That's a man bite too.
Tastes like Chicago.
When you get it all go together. You know what I'm saying? All of the flavors mingle together.
Yeah, there's a lot of different flavors, but they all complement each other really well.
Right, right. You know, the tomatoes and the salt complement off the heat from the pepper, and then the pickle will give you that tang and that crunch that you're looking for. You know what I'm saying? So everything incorporated and builds off each other.
I've been eating hot dogs wrong my whole life.
And I'm gonna hook you up with the Italian beef too.
Awesome.
Cause people come for the dogs, but they come back for the Italian beefs.
Okay.
Okay?
All right, let's do it.
I bet. I see your mouth watering over there.
Oh, it's water.
So now it's time for Matty to eat.
All right.
You can come right over here.
You gotta pick it up and bite it. I don't need the fork.
Yeah, man. You gotta pick it up and bite it. Don't be scared. Unwrap it.
All right, let's go for it. Boy, it's really hot.
You like that?
That is very good.
You like that?
That is very good. All right, Wes. Well, I really appreciate you taking the time out of your day to talk with us. I know I learned a lot about Chicago culture, Chicago food, so a lot of good things too. So it was awesome coming down here. You can bet we'll be back here again. So
appreciate you coming through, Matty, man.
Hot Diggity Dogz isn't your traditional restaurant, but good restaurants aren't about tradition. They're about food, and they're about people. Tune in next week to see where we go next.
Look at that cheese.
I don't need a fork.
Not at all.